And what's going on here is that larger fish are more desirable to be caught for fishing. Evolution then favours those that reproduce and mature when they're younger and smaller. So overall that means that there is a reduction in the size. In addition, young, smaller species tend to produce fewer eggs than mature ones, and that means that there is fewer individuals to perpetuate the next generation. This is a huge threat to the species, so in the future when you think about having fish and chips, really consider sourcing those fish sustainably.